So guys, ito naman ang ating finished product ng ating cottage cheese. Ayan, so. Ito
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When you come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And the L, he will.
Hello guys, magandang araw. So ngayong araw na to, gagawin ng homemade cottage cheese. So una sa lahat, ipapakita ko muna ngayon ang mga ingredients. So ito pong ating water, melted margarine, ito pong ating milk, at saka ito yung baking powder, then evaporated milk, then all purpose flour. So ito yung ating mga toast. Ayan, ito po ang salaan. Tama ba? Isa, salaan ito. Then ito is ayan. So ito yung nagagamitin natin sa halo. Ito mas mapabuti yung basta. Haluan natin. Ito, ito yung ating measuring.
Haluin ng mabuti.
So pagkatapos niyan, dahan-dahan natin ilagay yung ating wet ingredients.
Thank you. moments later.
Finish product.
Thank you.